What? So, there we all were. The Blandon family and what was left of our roast chicken and veggies, and the fat sisters, sweating because there was nowhere to rest their bulk. In the middle, a small pirate with a cardboard sword. All of us, just there in that small house, everyone looking at each other, the pennies dropping one by one. I'm just grateful Mrs. Parsons missed the whole messy thing. At least 5 heartbeats passed. I looked at Florence, but she just lifted her skinny little alcoholic's foot up and looked at her red stiletto, the ones I'd found in the letterbox. Florence, said Judith, tentatively, was Dad's mistress. Cool, Pud said, looking at Flossie with interest for the first time. This is so, like, not ordinary. Ray was just looking from one of us to the other, as if we were shells and there was a pea under one of us. And Anita said, I swear I didn't know Mrs. Blandon, and started scraping about in her bag for a cigarette. Sometimes I would look at Lance and actually feel a small warmth flow through me. He was very good looking, and he was charming, funny and manly. But something was missing. We just never sort of clicked, I suppose. I'd have liked someone who wanted more from life than the pub, beer and boxing. But you don't know anything when you're 18. Such a waste.